Hello, good day out there. My name is Prophet Jerry Knowles of Faith Missions Church here in Ghana. God spoke with me about Reverend Owusu Bempa. The Lord said I should tell Reverend Owusu Bempa that this year he is going to take his life. He said by the close of November, Reverend Owusu Bempa, from now to November, Reverend Owusu Bempa is going to lose his life, all because he's faking the ministry. God told me vividly, and I heard the voice so audible, that Reverend Owusu Bempa, if he so wished to live long beyond this year and meet other years ahead, then he should collapse his church. Now, make a term and say, on collapsing, I'm sorry. But if he doesn't collapse his church, then his life is at stake. He will die and the church will still collapse. The Lord told me that he is disgracing the ministry, he is disgracing the church, and he told me to go and tell him. But as to how to meet the man of God and tell him this prophecy and the instructions that it comes with, it's a little difficult. So I decided to put it on social media that definitely Reverend Owusu Bempa will get to hear this prophecy from God, and he will heed to the instructions by stopping the church and attending to other things. The direction is that he should stop the church. When he stops the church, he will live long. But if he doesn't stop the church, he has maximum up to November, he will die. So I believe it's my greatest wish that we all live long, and I'm praying that the Reverend Owusu Bempa will heed to God's instructions and to this prophecy and save his life. I believe so well that he means a lot to his family, he means a lot to his children, to his wife, his newly wedded wife, I mean his third wife. I believe there are people around him who wouldn't want to lose him, but if he does not heed to the instructions of God, the instruction is that if he does not heed to the instructions which is given to me by God, it was so audible, and God said that he's going to end his life through an accident, and God revealed to me how the accident was going to happen. He said he will have a serious accident, that his car will be mangled, he will be destroyed, and he will puncture beyond recognition. He will crash beyond recognition. So I think the Reverend Minister, all he can do is either to surrender his church to a faith-believing church or to any church that is really doing the things of God, then he can walk freely in the surface of the earth. Else, this clear instruction indicates that the prophet would die if he dare continue with the church before the close of this year. Reverend, I don't know you, you don't know me, but I believe so well that we believe in the prophetic ministry. As you so say, God speaks with you. I really respected your ministry, but from the revelation that I saw today, it all indicates that God is really not using you. You are not an approved man of God. So he's instructing me to tell you that you should stop the church. Now, these are some of the things God will be doing around the fake prophets that we have in the system. Thank you. No amount of prayer can save you. All you have to do is to stop the church. Stop your church and you will have long life. Thank you very much. My name again is Prophet Jerry Knowles. God bless you.